There's a pretty famous study from China that shows if you take a stool sample from a depressed individual and feed it to a mouse, that mouse that was once very social and happy and well-adjusted becomes closed off and anxious and depressed. Here's another study which looked at a mom and her daughter. The mom was a marathon runner, thin, lean, and in shape. She needed a stool transplant, and her daughter donated the specimen. Her daughter was 30, 40 pounds overweight, not really in shape. The marathon runner mom gained 40 pounds after receiving the bacteria from her overweight daughter. There are several studies from the University of California which show that if you take a stool sample from an inflammatory disease patient, you can induce the same illness through a fecal microbiota transplant. This is true for most inflammatory conditions such as lupus, IBS, psoriasis, fatty liver, and even allergies.